The airflow should always be put back on charge as soon as possible.